God, wake up! Wake up! Stop being blind! You are not alone! I am right here! I will always be here for you! No matter what you're going through! So stop acting like you're by yourself in this world, because you're not! And don't you ever get this.
Hi, my name is Farhaja Bentikaru Anwa, and my matrix number is 23DLS20F2017.
Hi and assalamualaikum everyone. My name is Nurul Iza binti Amran. My matrix number is 23DLS20F2013, and I am from DLS1A. Today, I and Farah will talk about the causes and how to overcome the anxiety disorder. Okay, anxiety disorder is an emotion characterized by feeling of tension, worried thoughts, and physical change like increased blood pressures. People with anxiety disorders usually have recurring intrusive thoughts of concern. They may avoid certain situations out of worry. There are three causes of anxiety disorder. Anxiety disorder, which is firstly is a trauma, lifestyle, and stress. The first cause is a trauma. It's a response, a deeply distressing or disturbing event that overwhelms an individual's ability to cope, causes feeling or helpless, diminishes their sense of self and their ability to feel the full range of emotion and experiences. Trauma in childhood can increase our risk developing anxiety disorder. Difficult experiences such as physical, mental abuse, neglect, the death of a loved one or divorce can be also contributing as factors. When we have gone through particularly hard experiences, that leads a feeling uncertain, humiliated to trust others. It is understandable that we may become anxious in a variety of situations in the future. Is a lifestyle. Using everyday addictive substances like caffeine can heighten feeling or worry or nervousness, contributing to the development of anxiety. Caffeine is a natural stimulant most commonly found in tea, coffee, and cocoa plants. It works and prevents the onset of tiredness. Our culture tends to ask more and more of us, pushing us to perform and leaving us to fear feeling left behind, socially, financially, physically, or otherwise. Relying on caffeine sources such as coffee, tea, soda, and energy drinks can cause some people to feel restless and anxious, especially when used in large quantities. The last cause is a stress. It's our body response to pressures from a situation life event. It contributes to stress can vary hugely from person to person differs, according to our social and economic circumstances, the environment we live in, our genetic makeup. Some common features or things that can make us feel stress including experiencing something new or unexpected, something that threatens your feeling of self or feeling you have a little control over a situation. For example, is stress due to an illness. Having a health condition or serious illness can cause significant worry about issues such as treatment and how about future.
Now, I want to talk about how to overcome the anxiety disorder problem. There are three points, which is firstly, avoid stress. Stress is a major cause of excessive anxiety. The more stress you face, then the more severe the anxiety disorder will be. Therefore, keep your mind and heart to always think positive and avoid engaging in things that will put excessive pressure or stress. This is in an effort to prevent the onset of symptoms of anxiety disorder. Second, get enough sleep. Sleep enough is defined as optimal and quality sleep. Long sleep is not necessarily quality, so good sleep is quality. Quality sleep is sleep with enough time and the body feels fresh again after waking up. The way to get quality sleep is to stay away from smartphone or other electronic item before bed. Sleep on time and wake up on time. Lack of sleep gives a bad effect to your body, such as the body become irritable, not in the mood, anxious and others. Third is implement a healthy lifestyle. Apply a healthy lifestyle by eating nutritious foods such as fruits and green vegetables. Consume lots of white water and exercise regularly. A healthy lifestyle has a positive impact on your body as well as your mind. This is one of the ways to overcome anxiety disorder. Thank you.